tell you, it is still hot out here for a nice game between the UCLA Bruins and the Crimson Tide of Alabama. This one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. Kicks it off. Number 29, that's at the 5. Takes on his apple. And that was an outstanding kick return.
Yo, one more block, and forget about it. He'd be dancing in the end zone right now.
Thank you.
take over at the 19. Number 29 lines up in a deep back, I formation. Number 14 gives up the middle. Number 2 with a takedown at the 22. Gain of 3 yards by the fullback. Second and 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 22. The Crimson Tide come out in a 2 tight end set. Number 29 is on the pitch. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Well, these guys fast or what? Good job of penetrating and getting to the ball carrier here.
Third 11 coming up here. Ball on the 18. Alabama sets up with 4 receivers. He's in trouble. Guns it across the middle. And that one's falling incomplete. They'll bring up fourth down.
Fourth down, and let me say one thing. This defense was up to the task that time in shutting down the pass play.
Yeah, they shut it down and got the 3 and out they're looking for.
Fourth down, 11, ball on the 18. Alabama lining up the punt. Number 9 calls for the fair catch, and they make the fair catch at the 47-yard line. It's first and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. The Crimson Tide put 40 up front. And down he goes. Gain of 3 yards by the fullback. Second 7, ball on the 50. The blue line up in the formation. Under pressure, left to go. Number 1, James Alvarez. They'll bring him down at the 49. Wide receiver picks up good yardage that time. You can see that one again. And we've come to the end of the first quarter with the score, UCLA 7.